The new news for you this morning, the state is moving to impose emergency rules to protect some of the most vulnerable in New Mexico. The Journal reports the new rules will help regulate boarding homes that take in mental health patients. They would require the homes to apply for a license and meet safety and health requirements. All of this to improve living conditions for those discharged from the state's mental health institutions.